Hi guys, this is the sky spot. Yun, makikita niyo ang mga bunga. Ang ganda ng view dito. Yun. Surrounded by trees and mountains. Nandun na yung clouds, abot na yun. Ito yung view dito sa sky spot. Solid store. Yun, ang daming trees. Kahit medyo mainit. Yan, may mga cottages din. Just in case you're planning for a holiday to travel this whole week. Punta rin kayo dito sa sky spot. Ayun. At pababa na tayo. Tingnan natin doon. Ang tubig. May mga foods din sila dito. And you can also bring your own. Yun, doon yung mga nalilito. And then still, they're still building some cottages here. Siguro pwede nyo you can stay pag gusto nyo mag-overnight dito. Ayun, ang tubig. Subukan natin. Dito pala, we took our motorcycle again to come here. I will see classic. Tubig. Yun, second trip namin na medyo malayo. But the first, our first trip was 58 kilometers to and another 58 kilometers back. So dito, yun. Doon. You can see they are laid there. They have hammock. They also serve native coffee. They like native coffee. Okay guys, let's go into the water. And I'm scared. Lamig. It's scared. Parang ano siya, bridge na ang tubig ay nag-overflow. Pero careful kayo guys. No, naman po ano yan. Pwede bang tumalong dyan? I think no, it's not safe. Nag-overflow na bridge. Yun. So, delikado po pag ano eh, pag umulan ng malakas. Or kahit hindi malakas, huwag kayong maligo dito sa ibig. River overflow. Kasi nag-overflow siya at hindi nyo alam kung tataas ba yung tubig. Baka may flash flood, so it's not safe to swim here when it's raining. Ayun, doon ay may nagsusuka. Nag-grill sila. You can come here. Suba-suba lang kayo. Ayun. You should be careful. Yeah. If you want nature, if you love nature, come here for a little bit. Into the water. Na different siya siguro. Hey, talaga nakakakapa. Slippery. I'm going back. Kasi madulas. Ay. Uh-oh. The current is strong. Okay. No, you are here. No. No, no, not over. No. I'm going back to my place charm. Guys, may mga naliligo doon, but you know, kailangan huwag yung kawayaan yung kids na naliligo doon. Naliligo kasi talagang madulas. You should at least wash. Wash the things. At pag-i-eat muna kami. Lunch and breakfast. Sorry, sabi ko.
Wala na?
Wala na. Ano yung Maria Cara.
Okay, say hi.
Bye.
Saring ka mugay nga school.
Patricio.
Okay, greet. Greet ang mga crush niyo.
Here it is. You walk away.